I'm not going to say much, just a short little ceremony. I think we all know what a legend Neil was at CMR and outside. Just the last two or three months has been difficult coming into CMR, driving in, not seeing his Ford Ranger parked there and Neil chipping on the... And I would just like to thank, hopefully that'll change now with Neil being back here. Thank you, Nikki. Thank you, Nikki and the girls, Julie, Lisa and Bruce, for bringing him back.
And that the way in terms of fashion, particularly with that particular jumper, I used to threaten to burn it. And we all bought, we wanted to buy him a new one, I think you actually did, and used to wear it. But, you know, we love Neil. Good luck to him. We love Neil. And it's wonderful that he's back here.
Anybody else?
I'll just say, obviously Neil and I had a special relationship in terms of, I believe the language of love of male golfers is spirit each other constantly in adventure. And that's what I miss most about coming to CMR, not having that banter that we used to have. And, you know, and when I couldn't play often enough, I used to play him just about every day on my phone. And there'd always be a story about Kev or yourself or Coleman. And even when I was away from CMR, I was always up to date thanks to Neil. So I really do miss him. And it's quite often that I'll just actually start dialing his number by mistake, which is just shows the impact that he had on my life. So I'm really I'm glad we're going to put this clock up every time we play here. We'll cast it and... famous words, what are we paying for and why so little? Thanks very much.
Well done.
Yes,
oh, sorry, it's a bit deep.
In the harbour, tomorrow for old England, she sails far away from your land.
Unfortunately, our gardener's not here. Pierce had to get another engagement, so we'll have to get somebody else to. Thank you to Pierce for directing that and Evan for getting that done. I don't know who wants to do the honours and... We all do it, yeah.
More dearly than the spoken word can tell. For you are beautiful, and I have loved you dearly, more dearly than the spoken word can tell. I heard there's a wicked war a-blazing, and the taste of war I know so very well. Even now I see the foreign flag a-raising, their guns on fire as we sail into hell. I have no fear of death, it brings no sorrow, but how bitter will be this last farewell. For you are beautiful, and I have loved you dearly, more dearly than the spoken word can tell. For you are beautiful, and I have loved you dearly, more dearly than the spoken word can tell. Though death and darkness gather all about me, and my ship be torn apart upon the sea, I shall smell again the fragrance of these islands in the heaving waves that brought me once to thee. And should I return safe home again to England, I shall watch the English mist roll through the dell. For you are beautiful, and I have loved you dearly, more dearly than the spoken word can tell.
Hope I don't shank.
Are you ready?
Okay, there it is.
Don't do a flash thing, love.
Hey, no.
Mind that, wait for that.
No, but no.
The grass behind me.
If I mess this up, I'm going to break this grass. Oh,
no. Okay.
Okay. Who laid up there?
Me!
Did you lay up?
I nearly fucking missed it!
Who's lying short?
Me!